For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Diana Sheik.
Hitman players have...
Diana Sheik always talks about him.
Hello guys, how are you?
Work together.
Aloha.
Like
this is surprise. Let's play some new game. It's Hitman. And before we start, let's go to see how to set some controls. I don't know what to do, this or this. Okay. I have something like this. Ooh, it looks well. Okay. Option. A campaign. I have gamepad, but I don't know why. Don't see it. Camera in sound. I really don't get it. Okay. Some news on it, that's it. But why gameplay doesn't work? English. What is this? I have got idea what is this. Does anybody explain me my mind? Gamepad doesn't work. I don't know why. Probably it is only you can hide bandy things while doing so you are completely hidden. I really don't know what is this. What my options? Okay. Sound. Resolution is okay. Everything is okay. Medium. That's left medium. Back language. Okay, that was option. So let's start new game. Easy, you can really own agent 47 superior training and instinct. Now I will play What is this? Hard. Normal. I would like normal. For any case, I don't wish to play one level 3 days.
You really need this? It does not run a
Okay. So, before we start, I would like to tell you thank you. Thank you so much because you are watching my videos. And thank you so much for your comments.
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
It's so sad, like a romance movie or something.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion, and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities.
Yes, but how I use? Okay. I can go this. You must use keywords like W, A, D, let's S, yes.
Right.
According to ICA Division Chief Benjamin Travis, my former handler, Diana Burnwood, has gone rogue, taking with her valuable agency asset, a girl named Victoria. After months underground, Diana's safe house has been located, a heavily guarded mansion on the shores of Lake Michigan. My objective? Eliminate Diana and retrieve the girl. Personal note. Diana saved my life. Although the grounds for termination are just, I take no pride in this assignment. From here on out, I shall refer to her only as my target. I must not get personally involved.
This is weapons. This is challenge. And this is target.
According to ICA divisions.
Okay. I have to do these to guard them. If I want to go faster. Alright. Can I change weapon? I think. Armed. Alright. Sword. See, I try to figure out how to... What is this?
You were about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed.
So cease to do this.
Approach the cover in front of you. Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies.
F. Reaction. Oh, I don't need it. Just tell me how to... Alright.
To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill with discretion.
Okay, I need to hide him somewhere. Them. Press 1 to equip. One.
When you aim, you snap to nearby targets. Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim.
I have to hold C to study D. I keep shift. Which one shift? Why doesn't work? I don't get it.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
Okay, how to move forward? Skill cooler. What is this? Enter.
You are now hidden. If enemies did not see you enter, you are safe. Even if you decide to peek out.
Okay, there are two of them. Let's first take this one. How I can use it.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
Oh, come on. Okay, this is okay. For body. But this is not good. This game will make me killer. Is my target, go here. Oh my god.
Someone is about to notice you. The attention display shows you the direction of the threat. Try to slip away unnoticed.
Man, 25 years of combat. You think you're immune. Man, it hits you. Straight out of the...
Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings.
Advised, killer is hiding. I do not have a...
Okay, I took the book. What did I do with book? I don't need book. Give me weapon. There will be three guys of them.
Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
My wife's a state champion in gossip. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern. Mark my words, kid. You should get out of soldier.
Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit.
This travel agency only has two destinations, death and depression. And either way, you'd be damn sure it's gonna rain the whole time, no one speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach-infested hellhole.
Are you gonna be all right, Hank?
I'm just fine, kid. Go finish your rounds.
Running allows you to relocate quickly.
It was stupid from me. There is one.
The situation has been contained. Consider cleaning up before proceeding.
Up. Okay, he is good. Am I hurt of something I can't see?